So all you want to do is click on this sign in button over here. Click on the earn tab over here. Click on this video and watch it for 30 seconds minimum. That's it, and boom, you have earned your first buck online and you can cash out through PayPal easily. Hello everyone, I'm Elton, and before I go into this platform, I want to ask you two questions. Do you have an internet connection? And do you have a device like a smartphone or a PC or laptop that could connect to the internet? If you have these, then that's it. You are eligible to implement the strategy right away. So tell me, how many hours do we waste in a day binge watching videos on Netflix, YouTube, etc., etc.? And after that, we regret or realize that how much time we have wasted just by watching all these videos. What if there was a method that while watching these videos, you could make money online? Wouldn't that be great? And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly while binge watching videos, while watching YouTube videos, how you can earn simultaneously with it. But before I get into the platform, I want you to subscribe this channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get notified first when I upload new Make Money Online videos on this channel. I upload daily videos on this channel, so make sure you subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon. Now, the platform that we are talking about is called ZareKlamy.com. This is a new platform that you have not heard, but there are thousands of users that use this platform daily and make money online daily. So this is the platform called ZareKlamy.com. And as you go on this website over here, you can see the first thing written, make money online. On the phone, computer or tablet, get paid wherever you are without any investment. Exactly, you don't need to pay anything on this platform. All you need to do is complete simple tasks through this. And for this video, the simple task that I'm going to show you is watching other people's YouTube videos just for 30 seconds, and you will get paid in US dollars. So as you can see, if you have an Android phone, you can install this app easily on your phone, and if you're comfortable with it, you can exactly implement the strategy on your phone through the app. But if you don't have an Android phone, and if you're an iOS user, you can use this platform on a browser, or else you can just get on your PC or a laptop and use this platform on the browser. Now the next thing, if you go down, you can see the first thing written over here, turn your time into profit. That is exactly what we want to do. We want to turn our time into profit. We want to binge watch videos just like we do daily, but along with it, we want to earn some extra bucks so that we can solve our daily problems. So let me just give you some more description about this website on their Play Store page. So as you go down, you can read in this description, the first thing that pops out is monetization methods. As you can read over, you can not only earn through watching videos on this platform, but also browsing website, watching ads, leaving engagement on social media, writing comments or reviews, filling out surveys, creating accounts, subscribing to newsletters, etc., etc. Okay, and these are some other methods that can make you more extra bucks simultaneously. But for this video, we are going to focus on just watching videos to make money online. The next thing you can see, the question pops out is, how are the funds paid out? Now the best thing about this is that this platform has a threshold of 25 US dollars. That means once you get rewarded up to 25 US dollars on through this platform completing simple tasks, then you can withdraw this cash through PayPal easily. Okay, it will just take you 2 to 3 business days to reflect into your account. And that's it. By completing this simple task, you can literally earn PayPal money for free. Okay, you don't even need to invest anything on this platform. Now let me just take you below and just show you what are the ratings of this platform and how many people trust this platform. As you can see, it has got over 4.8 ratings from more than 43,000 users. That means it shows how much legit this platform is and how much potential this platform has, and it has made so much money for other users online. And alongside, let me just show you two more platforms where ZareKlamy has got better reviews. Okay, as you can see on Captera.com, ZareKlamy has got overall of 4.9 reviews. Isn't that insane? It has got 4.9 reviews out of 5. And on Trustpilot, it has got 4.8 reviews from more than 584 people reviewing on this site. As you know, Trustpilot.com is one of the renowned sites that reviews multiple platforms and shows how much we can trust a website or a platform. So with further ado, let's get into the site and let me show you how you can start earning your first dime online. Okay, now first thing you want to do is click on the registration tab, and it will ask you for your email address and a password. But before you put your email address, I want you to go on PayPal and just sign in over here with the same email address that you're going to use on Zareklamy, so that it will be easy for you to cash out the money that you are going to be rewarded on that platform by completing simple task. So you want to come on paypal.com and click on sign up. Once you click on sign up, you want to click on an individual account, and after that it is simple to create an account. It will just take you hardly 5 minutes, and use the same email address while signing up for Zareklamy. Once you've done that, now log into this platform and you'll be hopped onto this dashboard over here. Now as you can see over here, I've already earned around $1.42 from this platform, and let me tell you, I had just installed this platform on my phone just few days ago. Earning $1.42 took me hardly 5 to 10 minutes, literally hardly 5 to 10 minutes, and that's it. It is that easy to earn. Okay, so the next thing, let me show you. Here you can see above over here there is a notification icon. Once you click on it, you can see there are multiple notifications that you get. These notifications are basically all the new tasks that are updated on this website, and you can complete it easily. And it also shows how much earnings you will get for completing each task. But for this video, we want to complete simple watching video task. As you can see over here, for watching 30 second video, you will be paid 1 cent per video. Just let me give you a disclaimer. Using this strategy, obviously you won't be able to buy a house, buy a car, or get rich overnight, nothing. But this platform can help you earn some extra dollars so that you can put it into savings or use it to solve your daily small problems. Even if it is little, it is good to earn, to have a side income. The next thing you want to go is click on this earn tab over here. Now once you click on that, you will come on this website. Now which categories that we have to choose is leave engagement on social media. Now once you click on leave engagement on social media, you will see the first thing that pops out is YouTube. Then there comes Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, etc, etc. Now what we want to do is only we have to focus on YouTube views. Now after that, you will land on this page. This page contains multiple offers or multiple tasks on watching YouTube videos. Okay, there are different types of YouTube videos that you can watch. So what you want to do is click on this earn tab over here, and then you will hop onto a page where it will show you to click on the YouTube play button. Okay, once you click on this YouTube play button, you will be able to watch this ad. And as you can see below over here, here it is written, watch this video for a minimum of 30 seconds. Now once you finish watching this video for 30 seconds, what you need to do is just refresh this page. The 1 cent amount that is shown over here, that you will earn $0.01 for watching this video, will be reflected in your dashboard, in your account. As you can see, just what I said, you have watched the video correctly and you have earned $0.01. So just refresh the page. Now once I refresh the page, it's just go to my dashboard back, and here you can see, boom, I've earned my 1 cent for this task. And that's it. You just want to repeat this again and again. Now the next strategy that I'm going to show you will help you to earn double the amount of this, or even you can earn triple the amount of this. Okay, you can earn 3 cent in 30 seconds. Okay, you can earn 3 cent in just that 30 seconds. So what you want to do is, now as you can see, I have opened two tabs on either of my screens, okay, to the left and right, and on each of these tabs I have opened a new account on Zareklamy. On the left side you can see this is my account that I've already been using and I already showed you just now. On the right side you can see I have made a new account that is going and signing up to the PayPal account with a different Gmail account and using that same Gmail account to create a new account on Zareklamy. What you can do over here is you can simultaneously click on earn on both of this, and then click on the leave engagement tab on both of these websites, and again click on the YouTube views on both of this website, again click on the earn tab on both of this website. That's it, just a repetition task, and play the video on both tabs. Now what will happen is you will be able to complete two tasks in the same period of time. Instead of spending 1 minute to watch two videos, now you can spend only 30 seconds to watch two videos. You will be able to earn 1 cent on both of the accounts. Okay, you will be able to earn 1 cent on both of the accounts using this strategy. Let me tell you, I know there are some fishy things coming in your mind that you will open 5 accounts and you will do this. Let me tell you, just don't abuse this platform. I know this is a legit way that I've showed you just now, because this is obviously benefiting the company also. Because the more ads you watch from multiple accounts, it is benefiting the company also. But make sure that you don't abuse this platform with spamming or anything else. I would recommend Max to Max open 3 accounts simultaneously and do it. And while coming to the billing system, I recommend you to use a different PayPal account. On each of the platforms. Now, isn't the strategy great that I just told you? You can literally earn up to 3 cents per 30 seconds and you can triple your profits per day, okay? You can triple your profits per day than what a normal user earns from ZareClummy.com, okay? Now, let me just show you the last step that how you can cash out your amount and how much is the threshold. Now, what you want to do is go into the billings tab over here. Now, once you go into the billings tab, you will see your earnings, you will see the transaction, etc., etc. What you want to do is click on manage settings over here and then it'll ask you to fill out the information. Just make sure you fill out this information properly. And when you're using multiple accounts, it is not compulsory, but I would recommend that you fill out a different information in multiple different accounts. For example, for this account, you fill out your personal information. On the other account, you fill out your siblings' information or your mom's information or your dad's information or anyone in your family. But at the end, the amount is going to go into your account. Now, as you can see over here, it is written over here, you can only add a payment method when you reach the payment threshold. And as I told earlier, the payment threshold of ZareClummy is to first get rewarded $25. Once you get rewarded $25, then you are able to easily cash out the money through PayPal. And that's it. You just have to spend few hours on this platform and literally you can earn a side income. Now with this, I end this video and I hope you got to learn a lot. So I want you to like this video so that it shows me how much you love my content and how much you have followed it till the end. If you have any doubt, go again and again, watch this video. And even if it doesn't solve your problem, just comment below. I make sure to reply every one of them. Now thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in the next video.